Yo, what's up? It's your boy King T, and this is another part of Resident Evil 5. I said 5. I meant to say 7. I'm so fucking stupid. And, yep, last time we left off, we was running from Margaret's fucking insect ass, old bug face ass bitch. Well, yeah, we was running from that bitch, and trying to get to this other side of the fucking, map, and so... Bitch, quit playing me, dog. You ain't out here yet. Well, shit. Let me go ahead and check in. Damn, bro. I haven't played this in a minute. I swear. If you seen the other video, I can't even remember when the last time I posted that video. Look at the shadow. Look at the shadow. Hold on, can you look at the shadow one? Yep, you can. Alright, but yeah, I haven't uploaded. I don't know, I don't have set days to upload, so I just upload whenever I want. Oh shit! I just upload when I can. I try my best to upload as much. Oh shit. If she comes to the door, I'm gonna be pissed. She comes to that fucking door, I'm gonna be pissed. Like, so pissed. Like, I heard her footsteps. I need to get to that room, so I just try to run past her. I'm a risk. I'm a thug. Oh my god. No. Fuck you, bitch. I'm hiding. You come out here, I'm popping your ass. That ain't first aid. Bitch, you don't see me. Boss will get mad as fuck. Plop it. Cool. I need it. Alright, she not out here. Oh, fucking. No, butter knife. Butter knife. Pocket knife. Get it for a fly! Oh, it flew. Oh my god, I fucking hate these bugs. Oh, I got it. Get the pistol. Okay. I don't know. Damn, which way should I go first? I'm gonna use the crank real quick. Raise this up. Okay. But I don't. Come on. I have one first aid. Boy, does she open that door behind me? He turns so fucking slow. Why do he... What the fuck? I'm hearing shit. This nigga turns so damn slow, though, bro. Close this. What's this? Crow key. Cool, I got the crow key now. Burner fuel. 18 coin. I don't have enough space. I'm gonna have to come back for that burning fuel. Okay. Come on, let's go. Keep going. What's this way? close this. Oh, that's a part to the burning us. I don't have. Fuck. On where the save room at? And the same room all the way over there, and I'm all. I'm about to run. But shit, might transition when I get to the get back over here and grab get to where I'm going. So give me a minute. Fuck, I'm about to go get the market again. Oh, I'm out of fucking. Bruh. Oh, they still coming. How the fuck do you heal? I forgot how to heal. Okay. That's my last first aid, though. Okay, keep going, keep going. Oh my god. Okay, those. Okay, I have. It might take longer, man. What could fucking play me? But get the fuck off me. first aid. I think I'm gonna burn her. Alright, so now I'm back over here. Go ahead and grab this fucking herb, grab this nozzle. And I think I got this already, so combine with this. And I have a fucking flamethrower now. Cool. I'ma use one of these. See, can I find some extra shit? I'ma equip this flamethrower right quick. Yes, bugs. For the fry me some bugs. For the fry me some fucking Margaret, whatever fucking name it is. Man, I walk straight past this. And there's some more gunpowder. Gunpowder. Okay, been in there already. Burn, bitch! Burn, bitch! But did that fucking work or not? Oh, it didn't work. Oh my God. Alright, so now I have the got a flamethrower now, and I have the fucking crow key. And I have to go all the way over here to use the crow key to get upstairs to examine the second floor altar. So, let's go. And I hope I get through this. I gotta run past her. No time to fight. Run straight past her. Where she is. Bitch. Fuck her. I quit playing me. Show yourself. You finna show me shit. I'm out this young. You keep that old granny pussy to yourself, blood. Oh shit! Get out of here! What the fuck you just bro. Get anything else to say? Get some more to say?
You think you can waltz in here and have your way with my
power? Yep. Well, you have too fucking much what you're saying right now. Come on down, bitch. Go up. Go up.
Not that, yeah. You're not going anywhere.
Oh, shit. Okay, that's cool.
Come here, I'm reading you. Oh, no. You show him.
Fall down here. Yep. Fuck you, bitch. Okay. Yeah. Get out of here. Progressing through the game. Let's go. Oh, do you see that over there? What's this? Talking to Quiet. Oh. Regarding the Siri Central, whatever the fuck that is. The following items be able.
I think that's it.
So, do I just grab it? No, I can't. Okay, can't just grab it. Damn, I can't use this bat as a weapon. I already had that fucking bat to this motherfucking pocket knife. Oh shit. Zoe, you gotta stop that.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
What? You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okay. Nope. Nothing useful. Don't I still got that? No, I put them down. Fuck. I can make some bullets. What the bullets did I fucking make? Why the fuck I can't just combine it like that? Bro, this game's stupid, I swear. Fucking voodoo doll. Fucking crazies. Fucking voodoo dolls and shit. Oh, bro, I don't know why I thought somebody was standing right there. What the fuck? Ew. My ears have been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there is something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. Went to see the doctor in town, and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody would find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust, and the arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts the happiness, I won't allow them to live. Okay. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Bugs. Another coin. I think I had enough to get the magnum now. Oh, okay. Those bugs flying around. Maybe think there's a big bug flying around and shit. Okay. I need her fucking lantern. Well, let me go get that right quick. I swear, if this was a black dude, bro, we would have been said, fuck this bitch, fuck Zoe, fuck Mia, fuck all these motherfuckers. Hi.
Oh, fuck. Well, that's special.
I don't know if I would call that special, bro, but okay. What the fucking big ass worms on the ground? Ugh, man, that shit is big as fuck. And they, I'm stepping on them. I'm smushing on every last one I step, walk past. What the? Okay, where the fuck am I at now? Fight this woman. Strong cams. No wrong buddy. Nope. I ain't got shit to use it for, so let me go back this way real quick. So I'm locked here. Cause this thing is through the trailer. Let's go. And I'm gonna save it again. My bad for a little transition. Okay, so we gotta go to this old house and go get the fucking lantern from Marguerite. Or we can get into that room and see if we can find a thing. Well, I find a thing to for the room. I think Zoe said she got the head and we just need to find the arm. Just camp it down there. Go up here. Ooh, hold on. Treasure map. And I walked straight past that. Didn't even see that. Just through the old house. Locked from the other side, so I was going the right way the whole time. Okay, that's cool. I knew on one trip, I knew there was a fucking shirt. Boy, quit fucking playing with me, Marguerite. Okay. Oh fucking K. Yeah, just close doors behind me like it's cool. Strong first aid. Burn a few. Oh, I could have used that to make some burn a few. I'm fucking up. I was gonna fuck up and do that. Okay. They must knew I was gonna fuck up and do that. Right. Better be something good in here. Flame round. I don't have a fucking grenade launcher. What was the purpose of giving me flame rounds and I don't have a grenade launcher? Why the fuck you didn't just give me something that could actually help me at this moment? What the fuck I'm gonna do? Throw it at her ass to help it explode? See a box. See the hole in the wall. Got some shotguns. Only two. Okay. I'm gonna go see what's up through that door right quick. Oh, there was. Oh man. Okay. It don't want to open. It's locked from the other side. Okay. What's this? Shit, it hurts. And shotguns. And more strong chem fluid. I can't go back. I wish I could. I would have run that plane. I just need to stop using this. I need to use it for her. I need to be using this for her. So whenever she gonna pop out. Got some more shotguns though. This is getting me ready for a fight.
Oh, shit. No, not with me! We're gonna settle them!
Let's get off me! Good. Is she supposed to be coming for me or something? This bitch lit. Oh my god, this bitch hella. Oh, I gotta reload. Just dance by the circle. Just dance by the circle. Oh shit, something. What? Oh my fucking god. Bitch, what the hell is he? Is she just bite me? Fuck. God, it's wasting all that good. Get there. fuck he is.
Bitch, I ain't hot. I'm looking for you. So shit, let me do that right quick. Damn. This bitch steady running this was this? Oh, this bitch gonna come up behind me, dog. For real.
You got nowhere to go now, boy.
Oh my god, you gotta jump. Oh my god, she's fucking dead. Thank God, I did it on my first try. Fuck that dude.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Give me that fucking lantern. I'm out this fucking jam. Give me this. God damn. Crazy ass bitch. Make sure I get everything. Damn, I don't know why they're so fucking hard. Fuck. Solid food. Damn, bruh. I'm fucking stupid. I don't fucking think. Did this shit roll? It about did. I'm still gonna look, though. I'm just gonna transition whenever I pick back up. So, yeah. As of right now, I'm gonna search. Look for, make sure I don't miss shit before I leave her. Bruh, like, I literally thought I was about to die. I was gonna get so mad. I was about to probably in the gameplay right there. Probably not even come back to the video. Alright, so. I'm just gonna go save right here. And I actually am probably. I'm actually gonna end the video right here. So. I know it's probably gonna be a minute since you've seen another Resident Evil 7 video, but leave a like below if you like the video. If you don't like the video, leave a comment below about what you don't like about the video. I'll probably change it. As I said, I'm gonna leave my Twitter name in the below in the description, so you can DM me anything about my channel, or you want to follow my Twitter page and for any updates to where I'm still trying to build my channel up. You be kind to add me on my Twitter page, follow, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for your time, taking the time out today to watch this video, and you have a nice day.